Yeah, I know, I sound like I'm sick, because that's because I am. And as you can see, this is the Call of Duty Modern Warfare, the new one, Season 1. And let's see how today is going to treat me. And I have made it to where I don't play with any, Xbox or PC players, because I don't like the whole cross-platform thing, but if you guys want to play, then feel free to message me, and I will add you guys in. The reason I took it off is because, like, it takes longer to search for matches and whatnot, so. Ooh. Yeah, I know, it's a sniper.
Enemy cluster strike, take cover!
Yeah, everybody likes the building count in this game, which is really stupid. Just play the game, you know? Like real Call of Duty.
Reloading!
Enemy VTOL in the AO!
Guarantee there's nobody here. And of course he's gonna head glitch me. Did he even see me? Yeah, he's already framing me. Nothing that you can do unless I get this freaking chopper out. This wire would just fucking kill. Let's do hit me with the car. Yep. Car 98. Going game cat. See. Yo, if you got, do you got this game?
They're killing us! Pick yourself up!
Game cap. If you got this, I'm down to do some clubs.
In the mid the church.
Nope. Nothing I can do. Alright, what system do you play on? New PC, Xbox, PlayStation. If you want to add me, my PSN is scopes_up, just like my YouTube. I'm just streaming straight from the system for right now, until I can get everything back to where I need it to be. One thing I don't like about this is, well, there's pros and cons. Like, it level up the weapons, and it's a little bit different from the rest of the CODs where, you know, for instance, your camos, you know, hey, get so many, what is it, yeah, get like so many kills, get so many headshots, you know. I kind of like the way they did this one. It's a lot more camos. Let's see, they're not going to say. What's RES stand for? The resolution? Is that what you're talking about? Let's see if I can do that real quick. Yeah, the reason I had it sitting at 360 is a lot of times I would just shut my system off if it gets to you know, if it stays on for a little too long. So it's like, yeah, the only thing I can do is just do it at 360, but it works. I mean, I can, when it comes to like the next few ones, I can try doing it at 480 and see how that works, but like 360 is like what mainly works for me, if you know what I mean. Let's see. Was that you that just sent me the game chat? I got two of them. Well, that's fine, man. I mean, see, I try to set up Discord, but then everything from everything just gets messed up when I try doing it when I'm got it live, and then I got it in my ears as well. So all I do is I just grab like a pair of headphones that I use for my phone, plug them in, and then there's my mic. The good thing is you'll be able to hear me not only through the game, but you'll be able to hear me through YouTube as well. I see. Are you prestige or something? I've not seen that emblem like on anybody's. I don't even know what happened to my Elgato. I have to get a different one, more than likely. Or get a better updated version. He's right in the back there.
We're in the lead. I'm with you. Okay.
hostile radar drone ready for it. We've got a UAV on site. Ready for flight.
UAV entering the AO.
Yeah, this dude's all the way back here.
Enemy in Palace Dome.
UAV is stable fuel. RTB for resupply.
Got him.
Copy. Jaguar 30 en route for personal radar coverage. Jaguar 30, personal radar is bingo fuel, recalling to base.
Enemy at the Palace Dome.
We're halfway there, keep firing. Radar in the air.
Shouty, gotta hate him.
Enemy at the crossroads.
Enemy UAV overhead. Friendly UAV overhead.
Jeez, he's sitting in the back of their spawn with the blue A.
Friendly precision airstrike inbound.
Yeah, that guy's still sitting there. Let's see if I can sneak around this fool. If anybody's still sitting there. Yep, he is still sitting there. GG's. Let's go. I got both those guys right there. 17-3, let's go. That's like the best game I've had in a long time. Two more lethal equipment kills. And you can also let me know if you want to do like domination or 2v2s or whatever, we'll do those as well. I've never played half these maps, I'm still trying to learn them. Thing I have learned is this weapon I'm using is a freaking beast from medium to long range. Right there on horse falling to the left of the bridge. He's to the left of, like, as soon as you get down off the bridge, he's, like, right there behind the, hiding.
Enemy at the bridge. Friendly UAV online.
Jesus, hurts.
Camp. at the construction site.
Target down.
Lost control.
Jeez, top of the bridge.
Enemies in the air. Enemies at construction site.
Whoa. They're all underneath there, man. Jeez. This map's fast paced. Where is it at? Where is it at? Where is it? Where is it at? So I get hit with the pistol. There's two guys still underneath the bridge.
Enemy at the bridge.
It's like
enemy UAV overhead. Enemies in the area.
Friendly counter UAV.
Well then, that was like the most campiest map ever. Worst KD ever. GameKit, I'm gonna go ahead and subscribe to your channel. There you go.
Team deathmatch. Enemy threats in the AO. Weapons hot.
Throwing smoke.
Yeah, right above. Got him.
Friendly UAV overhead.
There's three in that top right building. Jeez. Let me out.
Enemy personal radar in the air.
Enemy at the electronics store.
Friendly care package inbound.
There's a guy right above you.
Enemy personal radar in the air.
Jeez.
Enemy counter UAV online.
GG's, mate. Yeah, campers are always trash, man. played this map one time, and it was like one kill, that was it. But I know this one's pretty campy. Nothing I can do about that.
Enemy at the
construction site. He's off to your right in the building. He's like top floor.
Taking the lead.
care package is out.
Yeah, how's it going? No matter what I do, this game's went from doing just running and gunning to camping.
Enemy UAV overhead.
GG's, mates. Alright, Gamer Cap, catch you later. That's the next one I get. King, you still in here? Or is it you, Gamer? See, I like that camo that's right there, but I also want to know how you get the red camo for this gun. Thank you.
grenade!
Enemy at the boiler room.
Jeez.
Enemy in the woods.
completed. Recalling to base.
Enemy in the minecart.
Suka! Hold the pump! Changing back!
Assault rifle, SMG, shotgun, LMG, sniper rifle, pistol. Infill and complete the Republic matches. Well, you're done. This that shotgun, that sniper. So AR, SMG, Shelly, what was it? Get 50 kills with weapon with zero attachments. That sounds easy enough. To see AR, SMG, shoddy, and that one's even sniper. See, how do you get that red camo? But a few people sit in there.
Domination. Capture and defend the objectives. We're on Alpha. Stand by. Captured Alpha. Assist your team at Bravo. Enemy personal radar in the air.
Clean kill.
I don't know. That's a kill.
Enemy alpha.
Hostiles are taking Alpha. They've got two objectives. Keep it. Enemy holds all objectives. Retake those points. Enemy UAV overhead. Securing Charlie. Securing Alpha. We're holding Alpha. Hole in the AO. Enemy holds two objectives. We're needed an Alpha. Losing A. Enemy holds all objectives. Retake those points.
I don't even know where to go, guys.
You got Charlie.
Nothing about this Maya.
Enemy counter UAV online. Enemy counter.
Like I said, I don't know nothing about this map.
They've got two objectives. Keep hitting them. Enemy cruise missile incoming. Halfway there, step it up. Securing Alpha. Get those positions, we're being dominated. We've got Alpha.
Enemy at the center.
How do you even get up there?
You're needed today.
Enemy at the restaurant.
Target spotted.
Enemy sentry gun active. Enemy holds two of
course you're just gonna sit up there. I don't know how to get to you.
Allied cluster strike inbound. Securing Charlie.
Well, that was a lot of my ears.
Assist your team at Alpha. Friendly care package.
Stand out.
And of course, he's gonna sit right there in the frickin' corner. And you're gonna sit back up. Oh my lord.
Friendly UAV overhead.
That's your attention!
Enemy cruise missile incoming! Enemy counter UAV. Enemy personal radar in the air.
Enemy at the restaurant.
And you should have died. This is like common.
Enemy
knowledge.
UAV overhead.
You're in the freaking window. No. I don't like that. So let's... I love this map. I know this map.
Team deathmatch. Enemy threats in the AO. Weapons hot.
Inbound.
I can never get out of the spawn with that gun. Jeez! Jeez, how the hell do you snap this so quick? There's a guy right there.
Jeez. Enemy taking trouble.
shotgun is unbelievable. Seven, holy ah, holy crap, that was a lot of kills. 50 deaths. Ah, that's some fun stuff. I even got the 50 kills and no attachments, woohoo! 37 kills with the freaking shoddy. Now that's some good stuff. Went from free COD points, past 30 minutes, past that to this. Holy snipes. I mean, I'm thinking about getting the battle pass later, because then it'll just put me, what, an additional 20? So I'm at 8, so that put me. Gonna put me right there. Oh, is this a tar? I wanna preview the. Is this a tar? It looks like the tar. One of these looks is the freaking. Well, it's an AR. You're an LMG. You're a sniper. You're the PDW, P90. Shotgun. Sniper. Pistol. The Uzi, LMG, Shotgun, Marksman, Assault Rifle. One of these is supposed to be, like the tar or something like that. I don't remember. Ooh, let's go again. Three more with the assault rifle. I'm gonna do SMG, then I'm gonna do Shouty, then I can do LMG, then do Sniper, then do Pistol, and then Pistol with the Reflex. Nah, MP5. I gotta do the MP5 over the P90 all day.
Enemy at the courtyard.
Domination. Capture and defend the forward operating position.
What? C4, really?
Securing Charlie.
Enemy in the cargo container.
Charlie secure. We've got control.
How? I go can't even turn a freaking corner. We'll slide in.
Check fire! Friendly! Tornado to Charlie!
Enemy at the office!
We're holding two. We have the advantage. We lost Charlie!
What are you even shoot me with? The infrared one sucks. Yes, you're pre-aiming.
They've got two objectives. Keep hitting them.
What the hell are you gonna hit me with? It's just two freaking kids.
Securing me. We're needed at eight. Securing Charlie. We're taking Bravo. We're holding Charlie. We're holding all the kids. Losing Bravo. Assist your team at Alpha. Assist your team at eight. Hostiles have Alpha.
Radar coverage.
Oh my god, just freaking shoot! How hard is that?
We're holding two. You're needed at Charlie. Securing Alpha. Enemy care package inbound. Alpha. Securing Charlie. Assist your team at Bravo.
The enemy at the cargo bay.
Bravo.
Be advised, friendly precision airstrike inbound.
Deserve that. How do you shoot kill me, but you don't kill the guy in front of me? You quit firing in real gunfight.
This is Jaguar 3-0. Personal radar is being... UAV entering the AO. Got a UAV on station. You're in Bravo. UAV entering the AO. Enemy holds two objectives. Take them back.
Enemy, you're being
UAV on the head.
Two of those, 25. That means five of those were equipment and kill streaks. So I wonder if anybody's gotten Max yet.
Headquarters. Capture and defend the headquarters as they come online.
Enemies here.
First HQ identified.
Oh my God. You gotta love when teammates sit there and run up your fucking ass. I can't move if I got a teammate literally up my ass. There's no.
Coverage. enemy UAV overhead. UAV is ready for flight.
This is Falcon Fuel. Pick up. Fly over.
Enemy at the junkyard.
HQ contested. Enemy under HQ. Cluster of flight ready for launch. We have lost the HQ.
UAV about to move.
Location secured. HQ moving soon. Get ready.
Enemy at the junkyard.
Enemy UAV overhead. Online, secure it. Securing the HQ, go. HQ contested.
Enemy at the
HQ, move in.
Still got 2-0, good.
We have lost the HQ.
Put a box in my way. MP5.
You'll redeploy with the next wave. HQ contested. Enemy is trying to shut down our HQ. Disabled. Get ready to move out. Get ready. We move soon.
Copy. Falcon, you are. First one, radar coverage.
Get a move on.
This is Falcon 3-0.
Personal radar.
Enemy under HQ, move in. HQ contested.
Got it.
Have a personal radar drone ready for escort.
Allied UAV overhead. UAV is ready for flyover.
Enemy under HQ, move in. Strike ready for launch. Enemy
Enemy at the junkyard.
This is Bilger 2. Copy, closer.
This is Falcon 3-0. Good copy. Copy. Falcon 3-0 en route. Personal radar coverage. Out of fuel. Returning to resupply.
Location secured.
Enemy at the forklift.
HQ moving soon. Get ready.
Enemy cluster strike. Take cover.
Enemy UAV over. New HQ active. Move out.
About to be over. Personal radar. Calling in.
Personal radar drone ready for
enemy the cargo containers.
HQ active. Move to secure. Enemy on the HQ. Move in.
I shot him.
Copy. Falcon 3-0 on route for personal radar.
Down the enemy HQ.
Allied UAV overhead.
Location secured.
Enemy UAV.
Soon get ready.
Personal radar destroyed.
And a personal radar drone. Get to the next HQ.
We have a personal radar drone ready for escort.
Coming, actual. Requesting flyover.
This is Falcon 3-0. Good copy. Falcon 3-0 on route.
Cluster strike ready for launch.
HQ active. Move to secure. Personal radar destroyed.
Shoot down!
Security. HQ contested.
Signal lost. UAV is.
Enemy on the HQ. Move in. Enemy UAV overhead.
Enemy at the forklift.
HQ contested. HQ contested. Enemy on the HQ, move in. Friendly Wilson on sweep. Enemy UAV overhead. They have taken the HQ.
Soon, get ready.
We have a personal radar drone. Allied UAV overhead. New HQ established.
Good copy. Cluster strike away.
capturing the HQ. Go. Capture the HQ. 30 seconds. We are out of time.
Enemy at the back alley.
I had the most kills that game. Shotguns and an LMG sniper pistol. Well, at least I'll know what this one is. Thank you. I'll be right back, folks, so just enjoy the music.